It's too late, you should've stopped, but you couldn't finish. Like Dennis, yeah, now your ass is soon gonna fucking regret it. I'm coming at you full force, so don't fold. Listen from your ass like a new step dad rocking through the front door. You better talk so while you slacking. This ain't just rap, so stop all
that. What is good, YouTube? We're back again with another banger.
Another banger.
And today on the High Life TV.
I know y'all ready.
We're your hosts. I'm Bree.
I'm Poe.
What it do?
Oh, I can't contain myself no more.
Y'all go ahead and introduce it.
Today, you know, I ain't gonna go through all that. I'm gonna go ahead and tell it like it is, straight to the thing right here. Today, we're gonna be doing a reaction to a trailer teaser to the Suicide Squad in Mortal Kombat.
Don't be crazy. I do not know what to think because what? I'm lit, but there's so many ways that they could mess up.
They could, but there's ways that they could.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
But, you know.
I'm a little bit hungry, you know.
Oh, you still hungry?
I mean, a little bit. And I feel like snacking on a little song.
Yeah, you know, me too. That's what we're going to do after this video. But anyways, this is about to be lit.
Yeah.
You introduce it.
Oh yes. And you know, I mean, the first Suicide Squad, they fumbled. All right, they fumbled the ball. All right, they messed up. I couldn't even look at it no more. Mm. I was like, Suicide Squad, what is that? Does that exist? Mm. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even want to just look at the image. Like, I just go straight to the bathroom trash can right there. I couldn't do it. But now that I heard that, you know, they're getting a different director for the, you know, for the movie. It's a Suicide Squad. This one might be golden. And plus, they got Idris Elba on there. I mean, you know, nothing against Will Smith. He my dog. I'm just saying, Idris Elba, pretty cool, too. He's a good actor.
Hey, man.
And Mortal Kombat. Y'all know I love Mortal Kombat. Y'all know I love Mortal Kombat. So Mortal Kombat 2 is going to be crazy. I mean, not Mortal Kombat 2, but, you know, Mortal Kombat, you know, is going to be with the teaser with the Suicide Squad. But, you know, I love the video game. Everyone loves the video game. Mortal Kombat, man. Revamped. I think it's revamped.
I don't know, but let's go ahead and get into this. You know, stop the suspense.
Get over here!
You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and get up into this. It comes out 2021.
Mm-hmm. This year.
So this year.
I'm lit, man. It's going to be on HBO Max too,
snap. So we definitely got that. I got to resubscribe because we unsubscribed because we thought Wonder Woman was the only lit thing that was about to come out. But Wonder Woman didn't turn out to be too lit.
Wonder Woman was trash. We need to resubscribe back on HBO Max with the quickness.
Okay, I'm going to hit it back up. But anyways, you guys, let's go ahead and get into this. It's about a minute 58 seconds long. So sit tight with us.
And let's get to it.
That's right.
You're going there, Jimmy. All you have to do is follow my voice.
Is that Wolverine?
Yeah.
Say what?
So this is the famous Suicide Squad.
Suicide Squad. Oh.
Antonio Soprano. Welcome to the Space Jam.
Oh, Space Jam. But he came back. You have to look the same.
Venus and Serena gonna shake up this world.
It gon' will. Oh, is that Sub-Zero? Okay.
The streets were made of music.
Shh. Just listen.
That's the guy from Get Out.
Yeah, that's Loki.
Yeah.
Tommy
Jerry.
Certain moments that never leave you.
Wolverine right there. I always know him.
Yeah, that's all. That's all he ever gonna be known as.
Mortal Kombat.
the little things, Jimmy.
Godzilla. Uh-oh. Godzilla King Kong.
No one likes to show off. Unless what they're showing off is dope as f***.
Is that John Cena?
Yeah. Can't see me.
He's in there too.
Yeah.
Is this a fan-made trailer?
Nah, this is all the trailers for real that's coming out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is all of them together?
Yeah, the Matrix trailer.
And here's all theaters
and on HBO Max.
Oh my, I can't. I'm lit. HBO Max is my favorite subscription.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be my favorite subscription for a while. Cause all this stuff coming out, I'm gonna be watching.
It's definitely gonna be lit. I'm definitely interested to see Godzilla.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably the top one. That might be the top movie 2021.
Either. If Suicide Squad comes back, if they make a comeback, it might be Suicide Squad. Or if Mortal Kombat bounces back from the corny movies in the past, it might be Mortal Kombat. But I don't know. It's a toss up for right now until we see it.
Yeah, really. It could be good, could be bad. But anyways, you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe if you like content like this.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to also tell them what to hit?
Hit the notification button.
Oh, what?
Oh, God.
No, what?
No prayer. Roll to 1,000 subscribers.
On the guy.
Gang, gang.
Without further ado, you guys, we're going to go ahead and get up out of here.
Till next time. Peace. Get over here.